saving a child from a burning building, doing your good deed of the day, or perfecting something completely useless with no real-life application. We all want recognition, and that means bling, baby.
Holy cats, Lisbeth! I had no idea you were so good at all this stuff! Ice skating, gymnastics, sheep shearing. How come you never said anything?
Say hello to the world champion Dragon Slayer. Oh, gosh, there's no more room.
Huh?
Liz, be a hun and hold this till Daddy builds a bigger mantle, okay? Okay.
They're all your sister Winona's?
So what if I can't win anything? It's no big deal.
Are you kidding? Oh, we gotta get you a trophy.
Let's see.
What are you good at? I know! You're really punctual.
Hmm.
Don't really give trophies for that, though.
Uh-oh! Flamingo!
Captain, the kid, in trouble.
Hey! You hardly ever get carsick. We could stage a contest and feed everybody liver milkshakes and put them in the back of the school bus. Yeah, I bet you'd puke last.
Nice idea. Too bad there's a kid in trouble, though. Gotta go.
Note to self. There's got to be something Lisbeth does well. And I'm gonna find out what.
It's Tabitha.
Oh, no, it isn't.
Huh?
Nicholas names.
The kid who makes up nicknames that stick for life. So what name did Nicholas give you?
I was having a particularly cranky day.
How's it going, Crabitha?
Oh, my future's at stake. You gotta help before the name sticks.
You got it, Crabitha. Tabitha. It is kind of catchy. Okay. First, we need to know what kind of nickname you want.
Well, it needs to highlight my best qualities, my brilliance, or my genius. Or I know, my modesty.
Huh? So we plant those ideas in Nick's head. If she looks like a genius, then that's what he'll come up with.
I know! We plant those ideas in Nick's head! If she looks like a genius, that's what he'll come up with!
Didn't I just say that?
Good thing I have my Mad Genius Disguise Kit! Ta-da!
Captain, are you sure this sends the message you want?
Note to self, RE Trophy. Lisbeth good at asking ridiculous questions. Of course I'm sure. Now there's only one word to describe her.
Freak of that.
How can you say that? She's obviously a smart, science-y, girl genius thing. And just look at the hair. What does that remind you of?
Shrabitha.
The lab coat.
Slabitha.
The glasses.
Dweebitha.
I am so much better than this.
Snobitha.
I shouldn't have trusted you. I'll get you for this.
Grabitha, Jabitha, backstabitha.
Captain, how about plan B? Brainwashing. We'll show off Tabitha's good points with a promotional video.
I've got it! We'll show off Tabitha's good points with a promotional video!
Is there an echo in here?
Note! Lisbeth also has keen, dog-like sense of hearing. Maybe we can use that somehow. Tabitha, confident, brilliant.
Yay!
A legend in her own grade. Just listen to the glowing testimonials of Halberstonians.
From the day she was born, I knew she was going to be my daughter.
Tabitha is more than a great friend. She's a great friend with great hair.
Tabitha has what it takes to make it in this rough and tumble world. A killer video! Tabitha, poet, leader, and shameless self-promoter. She deserves your trust and a really cool nickname. Okay, guys, get ready for this!
What happened?
That's my little brother!
Get that off of there!
What's he doing now?
Oops! Apparently the tape got switched.
I've seen enough.
But all you've seen is, Tabitha eat a booger off a fork and that...
Exactly. Her new nickname is Snot Kebabitha.
Nice.
That is it! My life is over!
Nice going, Captain Floppingo. Captain Meal Ticket, sir.
It's all ruined. My plans, my dreams.
Snack Kebabitha! Snack Kebabitha! Snack Kebabitha!
Don't worry, I'll fix this. Somehow.
Man, if only Nick had an embarrassing nickname himself, then he'd know what it's like.
I know! If only Nick had an embarrassing nickname himself, then he'd know what it's like!
Ah, that's what I just said!
Note to self, Lisbeth can really scream. Might be able to use that to win her a trophy. Yodeling, maybe? Now, I've got a nickname to dish out. Introducing the Nicknamer Trap. It gives you a haircut that looks like your dad did it. Then it makes your ears stick out. Then it dresses you in clothes from Lame Mart. Nick will never survive this without a hopeless nickname. Then he'll see. Here he comes. Hey, Nick. There's something up here I think you should see.
Out of my
way. This way.
This might be my chance to top Snot Kebabitha.
We have to stall him somehow.
More importantly, we have to stall him somehow! Fed up! And Nick, wait! This could be your chance to create the most hilarious, impossible-to-shake nickname ever! You don't want to rush this!
He's right. This is big. I need to think.
This is the worst day of my life!
Consult my bird brain. Bird brain, hello? Some help here?
Why should I help? You don't appreciate me. You gotta hand it to poor old Lisbeth. She can't win.
Of course! Hand it to Lisbeth! Another brilliant bird brain idea. This case is all yours, Lisbeth. Maybe you can win for once.
Great. Another chance to be a loser. Just what I needed. Wait a second. Winona, what gives? This trophy's not for first place, it's for second.
Yeah, it's from when I was little. The Tiny Tot Talent Hour came in second to Little Toot.
Little Toot?
He used to play recorder and toot out of both ends. And I don't just mean the recorder.
Nicknames! So that's why he makes fun of everyone else.
That was a long time ago. Everyone's forgotten about that.
It really stinks having a bad nickname. Can really change your life, can't it, Lil Toot?
You know, I've really learned something here today. I've abused my power. Won't happen again. Now, if I could just have that...
Sure. But how about after you give Tabitha her nickname?
Hey, Nick! So what'd you come up with?
What's her new nickname?
I've come up with something really amazing this time, guys. From now on, Tabitha will be known as Miss Perfect. Good one, huh?
What? That's terrible!
Lost his touch. I knew it wouldn't last.
Life is so cruel.
You say you never win anything, and then somehow you solve the toughest case ever.
Yeah, but I still didn't get a trophy for it, did I?
Oh, didn't you?
Whoa.
It's engraved and everything. Lisbeth Zaragoza, number one flamingo sidekick.
Oh, Milo.
just goes to show, a little appreciation goes a long way. Towards crushing your sister. Captain Flamingo, looking out for kids in a big way. Flamingo supports wildlife everywhere.